Hi, my name is Liam Hughes. I'm a senior at the University of Vermont. My piece is called Hummingbird. It's a song by my band, who's from back home in Jersey. It's written by my bandmate, Gus. My video is a filmic interpretation of what I'd like to think the song's about. I won't go into details, but I was going for a point of view perspective, and I wanted the video to feel isolated. So there's no other humans, and a lot of it's in the woods. And the only other human contact you really see is just the hand of the person whose perspective you're seeing from. And the transitions are used to bolster the momentum that aligns with the increase of momentum in the song. So, yeah, enjoy.
True.